Welcome back to Oghu Power. I'm Oghu. This is Control, where we are the aftermath, more or less. I really like that you can play this game after having finished the story. And that's also quite nice of the, how they're doing it. Level 9, more people. And we are in the pit now. Thanks to the doctor. Because now I think the last thing we weren't able to go to is now open for us. That's also something I really like about this game. You can't really push your way through that stuff. Another balloon supplement, whatever that means. So, what can we find in the pit? God.
The further I go, the worse it smells.
Yes, now we really can go anywhere and everywhere. And that really is awesome and great. I have to take better care of myself. Okay, maybe that. So we're testing something here, since that's always in, around the test facilities.
Is that the source? It's kind of
or not. Okay, I'd say we have to shoot onto this glowing stuff. Oh. Thank you very much, Sushi Killer. Have a nice day yourself, and I hope to see you again soon. And, or maybe next time I will be able to see you streaming. Yeah, thank you very much. That's gonna be a hard one. Well, you can't go back once you're down here. That's a problem. Ooh. Please let me do that. If not, then that would be really bad. Especially considering I just died. Damn it. Okay, so if you die, then just vanishes.
Ramsey, Ranger Captain, note 7.25.
The other one died already? Oh. Okay. That's the way out is. Okay. Good, good, good.
Ramsey, Ranger Captain, note 7.2.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
No, it's not.
Nope, not pretty.
Yep. I really think that a weapon like this is better suited to this boss. Patience is a virtue for a reason. us too. Okay, that's hurting me still. Damn it. That was freaking close. I'm
not surprised by all the weird shit in this place.
Oh, thank God. I thought that it would be... Oh, man. I thought that this would be a trophy, since... Wow, what a... What an enemy. Overlooked that, sorry guys. Another control point, nice. We killed the big evil plant. Well, I don't know what else to say about this.
So good.
Oh. So good. Oh, wait. Is that... Don't we have to talk to her? Return to Underhill, yeah. Yes.
And you're now sprouting mold from your eyes. I take it that means my pill worked.
Yes, it did.
Now tell me everything.
Thank God.
Did you find the source? You did,
yes.
Didn't you?
I found a big angry plant. Like gigantic. I killed it.
You killed it? You found the source and you killed it?
Yes.
I could have learned so much from a live specimen.
Oh no.
Her concern.
Better safe than sorry.
Really? It's too much.
Yeah.
Here, I brought you a sample.
A piece of the innermost mold. You're not such a lost cause after all. Strange. So different, even superficially. Another stage of growth, perhaps.
Yeah. Please, no more stages.
Yes.
You'll be pleased to know that cutting down the creature at the source has already resulted in a notable cessation of the mold's rapid growth.
Okay.
You've bought me time for further study.
So what now?
Okay.
I'm glad you asked. While you were busy in the pit, a number of mold hosts were sighted beyond the threshold. They managed to sneak out without the rangers noticing. There's a reason I didn't send Steve and Andy to find the mold source with the others. These vagrant hosts must be eradicated as soon as possible.
Okay.
The mold can still be spread by their overgrown bodies.
Any idea where they went?
The hosts I've observed are not a sprightly bunch. Here are the reports I've received. They'll help you find them.
I'll go take care of them.
Good. And do be quick about it.
There's a nice way to say that. I'll see you later, Rhea.
Dr. Underhill, if you please. This work won't finish itself.
Okay. Research, research, research. It's all research. Well, just wanna know what's this here. Aha, just that. Okay. So, in that case, ooh, new abilities. I think that that's quite. What we need, also better seas. Expert. Oh well, levitation or longer seas or melee damage. To be honest, levitation, since I'm using that quite a lot. Let's go to power up psychology. Cleaned it up. I will try to get like 100,000 of the concurrency without dying, hopefully. So that I can just tick off that trophy and use the stuff as I see fit and as I need it. I really have to take a look at the trophy set. I don't know what's missing. I do know that you have to do all the side stuff, and I do know about the. So, psychology. Parakinesiology. I am at parapsychology. Oops. Wait, what's... Okay, that's something else. Nope. Not going here. Over there, but where is hypnosis lab? Parapsychology. Where is the host? I mean, joke aside, if he. Okay, then let's go to Central Research and look for that one first. Thank you. That was luck. And I died. It was exactly what I wanted not to do. Oh, man. And also all the other stuff. I do remember that I could do. They are all. They're all against end bosses, or bosses, big enemies, which I don't want to fight if I'm so close to finally getting 100,000. What else can I do? Really don't know. Hello game, can you please load? Something must have happened. So let's restart. Technical difficulties. I'm sorry, guys. Which I find quite funny, to be honest. I mean, I think that's the most game freezes I've had ever in a game. And already I have like two or three, which is more than I usually have with another game. One of Star Wars or something, don't really remember. But, well. Melee attacks are more effective against armor. Okay. So, now we're loading in. Sorry guys, yeah, not much I can do about that. Seems to be a bright and sunny day outside. Ooh. damage boost. So. Maintenance material and maintenance, okay, so not what I want to do now as well. Now what? Let's do you. Synchronicity lab. I think I can get one fight in with SA. Just Jesse spelled backwards. I remember I saw the trophy and was like SFJ and the J is big. What the hell does that mean? Oh, yeah. Now I know. See, there's a little excuse me guys for the game. They do lose. Was dead. Thank you. Wait, I... Okay, well, thank you guys very much for watching, and I hope I see you guys again next time. Bye-bye.